Good day, mortals. It's Pixie here. Today we're playing Last Day of June. Aww. They're so sweet together. So what are the paintings? These will probably take me back into memories of these people. Right, stairs. Those are going to be a problem from here on out. It's such a sweet life here together. Just trying to figure this out in my head. If I can't go upstairs, I'm kind of stuck. Wait, no. No, there was a second gate I could have gone through when I first... Yes, it's over here. Back through here, and on the right. Is that impossible to read? Okay, so maybe if I... There was a back door through here. Right? Oh, we took down June's paintings! Oh, do I have to come here? Oh, I see. There we go. Save what? What? Save her. Can we alter the past through these paintings? Oh. Okay, so this is when we were talking to him before. Oh, no one wants to play with him. What's this? The rope is how we get up and down. But if the rope was down here before, how did we get up before? What's that key on your belt for? How'd you get that? It was tied up. This is kind of nice. 1 out of 20. Oh, we're playing with another kid. I wonder what happened to that other kid. Does he want to play with us now? Oh! So who is that kid? The other one? Well, don't worry, we'll get it next time. This time, if we line it up, come on. No, I think it's rigged. It's a rigged hoop. Can't I? Maybe that's for another character. He's being so mischievous. You know, you really shouldn't be shooting off that gun in a domestic environment. Aww. Do you want to play with us? Aww, my dog does that sometimes. Normally when we're on a walk and it's really hot, he just does that on the grass to cool off. Oh. Yeah. Let's go! Down where the road is. So before we play some more, I want to get this bubble. 2 of 20, and that's locked. Earlier said save her. I have a very bad feeling about this. Maybe we could go somewhere else, just across the road where there's no cars? No, there's gonna be a car. There's always gonna be a car. You can't stop the cars. I wanna go through that memory again. See if I can change something. Okay, so there is still the kite in the basket, and the old man wants to see us. Alright, so there's another memory over here that we didn't see. If I go through the yard, I can probably get to it. No, you're too short. With your tiny little arms. What if I... No, I can't do anything there. Let's go... Yeah, to the kite. That'd be the good place to go. Except we can't get there because it's locked. You're not locked. Will you play with us? Oh no, you're back. So that's for the old man. It wasn't us. It was a bird. It flew into it. What's the ball? It's over there. All right, so if we knock that over. We're gonna break his vet back eventually. Then we'll go to the hospital and we can explore the area freely. Oh, I see. Okay, I think I've got this. This isn't working, so we can't get the key off him from there. Can we get the key off him from here? Oh, I think I understand. We have to progress further through the stories in order to get the key off him, maybe lay it on the bench. We can pick it up later, come back to this story, and change it. Okay. Let's try that then. Let's try knocking this over, grabbing the rope, and going down. Alright, you go over there. There we go. If we had our ball, we might be able to do something about it, but we don't. That's Mustache Man. Oh, but we can unlock from over here. Okay, I see. Oh, he moved the, oh, he moved it over there. That's a long way to move it for such an old man. I mean, his back was breaking just picking it up. I'm surprised he got that far. There we go. Now let's go play with the dog with the kite instead of a ball. This might change everything. Wait, do you want to play with the kite? Can I strap it to your back? Can you fly? No, you want the ball. I see. Let's go show it to the old man. He might be more acceptable of playing with a kite rather than a ball. It'll be less strenuous. What? What just happened? Oh! Oh, there we go! That's a very strong and powerful kite. I didn't think it'd be able to lift the rope. And you all saw how thick it was, right? I mean, that's proper rope. Normally you just use string. And now, there is nothing for them to hit. Right? There's nothing for them to hit. Just go right past it. Yep. Yes! We did it! We saved June! What happened? Okay, so the boy wasn't there, but something else along the way must have killed her. Achievement unlocked, I'm still here. Alright, what did happen this time? Oh? Oh no. Where were you during the first sequence? All right. So we need to strap down your cargo better. So that way you don't have to get out of your car. But mortals, I think we're gonna call it there for today. I hope you all enjoyed, and until next time, good night.